instruction. Right now, we're offering instruction in voice and piano. Very soon, we're going to have the two organs ready for students who want to study organ, and I know someone has already asked for lessons there. What we try to do is match up teachers in the community to come here to Archmere and to work with students. So, among all of the private lessons, I saw a need for our fabulous string ensemble. There are many trained students who work in Philadelphia, Wilmington, through music schools, and have accomplished a great deal in learning string instruments, and most high schools don't have a place for them to play. So we decided we're not having an orchestra, but we can do chamber music where students can interact with one another and can perform magnificent works of music in a cooperative fashion where they are learning many skills as musicians, as academics, as friends. So we're going to be presenting that. But most exciting is we have some brand new, fresh out of the P patch students who have just maybe one semester of lessons under their belt, and they were still determined to be a part of this recital. Their teacher is Chris McCloskey, piano teacher in this area for many, many wonderful years and generations of students. We work together, so I can say that about our group. Work the same years together. So to begin with someone who has had really weeks of lessons and is willing to stand up and perform on this recital, we'll begin with the performance by Miri, and then we'll have Victoria, and then I'll come up and speak to you again. So, Miri, please.
Thank you.
3, and I have to tell you, movement 2, coming out of nowhere, is just a little odd, because you need movement 1, but we're saving that for the Green Concert Student Showcase on May 1st, and you're all filled, this entire place will be full. It's the most magnificent concert. As you can hear, we have a very talented group of musicians. So this is movement 2 and movement 3 of the Vivaldi.
Thank you.
today. So Helen, who was actually a violist, stepped up and said, well, I'll fill in for first violin. So Helen, thank you for that leadership, and we were glad that you were able to make this happen tonight by trading your viola in for your brother's violin. So thanks to your brother too. Students, you're doing wonderful work. Would all of the students who appeared in the recital please come stand up front for some photos and stretch the stance and parents.